how to sign up with Bluehost Hosting, Bluehost sign up tutorial. Hey guys, Brian with WP Cupid Blog, and in this video, I'm going to be going over how to sign up with Bluehost step by step. By following this Bluehost Hosting sign up tutorial, not only will you be signed up with Bluehost in just a few minutes, but you will receive a free domain name plus up to 63% off your Bluehost Hosting purchase. Make sure you subscribe to our channel as we're always posting new hosting tutorial videos. Let's dive in. The first thing you want to do is head on over to Bluehost via the link that I provide in the description. Bluehost will be getting a free domain name and our exclusive up to 63% off web hosting discount. Make sure you click the link in the description to get this great Bluehost deal. You can also enter wpcupidblog.com/go/bluehost in the search address bar like you see here. I do want to mention that the link is an affiliate link and I receive a commission which helps support this channel and helps us put out more WordPress tutorial videos. Once you click the link in the description below or enter wpcupidblog.com/go/bluehost, you'll be at the Bluehost homepage. You'll see the Get Started Now button on the page. Click the button. This is where you can select your hosting plan. You'll see four different options. You'll see a basic plan, plus plan, choice plus plan, and a pro plan. I recommend going with a basic plan, and then you can always scale up whenever you'd like. If you have more than one website, then you want to choose either the plus plan or choice plus plan. The pro plan I would recommend upgrading to in the future once your site gets running and starts bringing in lots of traffic and revenue. I'm going to choose the basic plan for this tutorial as this is most common. Go ahead and hit the select button on whichever plan you would like to use. We're now brought to a domain page where we can choose a domain name that we want completely free, or if you already have a domain name, you'd enter it in over on the right. For the new domain, you can select if you want to be a .com, .net, .org, etc. .com is the most popular domain extension, so I'd recommend going with a .com if you can. I'm going to type in a domain here and click the next button. You're now brought to a create your account page. This will input your information. We have first name, last name, the business name is optional, put your country address information in, put a phone number, and lastly the best email for you as you'll get email receipt of payment and a copy of your login credentials, etc. Below that you will see package information. You'll see account plan. This is where you can select the term for your hosting package. You have 12 months, 24 months, 36 months, and 60 months. As you can see, you'll save money the longer you purchase your hosting for. I'm going to select the 12 months package. Domain registration is free. Let's Encrypt SSL is free. This SSL feature is a free SSL certificate which makes your site secure with the green bar and with the HTTPS. Next, you'll be at Package Extras, which is Bluehost add-on services that are optional to get. Domain privacy is an add-on that I highly recommend. It will prevent telemarketers and marketers getting a hold of your personal contact information and bugging you with their services. The domain privacy will show Bluehost information for the site and not yours. SiteLock Security Fine is security for your WordPress website and protects it from hackers. I'd unselect this as they're really good free alternatives. You'll see CodeGuard. CodeGuard creates daily backups and allows you to restore your site with a click of a button in case something happens. There are free alternatives that work just the same. SEO Tools Start you can keep unselected. This add-on will submit your site to search engines and provide a report on your site ranking and keyword rankings. Submitting your site to search engines you can do for free. This isn't necessary to have. Office 365 Email Essentials is the email software Microsoft Outlook that is commonly included with Microsoft Office. If you'd like to have your email powered by this Microsoft add-on, feel free to keep this selected. This isn't necessary to have. All these add-ons are completely optional and up to you to get. As you can see, you're saving a lot for this hosting package. Below that, you will input your payment information. I'm not going to fill this out for protection of personal information. Once your information is filled in, you want to select the I have read and agreed to Bluehost privacy policy and terms of service. Now click the submit button. You're now brought to a page you will choose a password for your Bluehost account. Click the create your password button. Input the password you would like. Click the I have read and agreed to Bluehost privacy policy and terms and conditions and click the next button. You will now be directed to a congratulations page. Click the blue login button to log in to Bluehost. Bluehost is also going to, at this time, email your dashboard login information to the email address you provided. You will now see pick your theme. Bluehost has a bunch of awesome free themes you can choose from. You can select a theme now if you want to, or below the themes you can click skip this step. If you choose a theme now, you can always change the theme you pick without any problem at a later date. Once you choose your free theme or click skip this step, you'll be at the page here stating all done. Click the button that says start building to start building your site on WordPress. And that is my Bluehost sign up tutorial video on how to sign up with Bluehost. If you have any questions, get in touch as I'm here to help you with anything you need. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more WordPress video tutorials. Leave us a comment, we love hearing from you.